Mother Teresa rightly said that. I only feel angry when I see waste, when I see people throwing away things that could be saved. A very cheerful morning is wished by Rushang Garg, standing in front of you with the same charisma and same spirit as Mother Teresa said once. So guys, before I begin my speech, I would like to extend my special thanks to Rahul Raman Chaldi sir, who gave me this opportunity and who always encourages me to participate in such type of these debates and speech contest. I sincerely hope that my fellow students would reap maximum benefit out of it. So, do you know that India's urban population of 429 million citizens produce a whopping 62 million garbage every year? Out of this, 5.6 million tons of garbage is the plastic waste. 0.17 tons of garbage is the biomedical waste. It is really huge. With the ever-growing human population and increasing living standards of people, new settlements are seen burgeoning and industries have also been established to meet the growing needs, human needs for survival. Cities are now struggling with the problem of high buildup of waste and its impact on our global and immediate environment. As a result, environmental pollution has come to an alarming stage where our environment is experiencing irreparable damage. For instance, before 2022, I literally didn't pay much attention to this, but recycling things. But after the global warming was on its peak and it was uncontrollable, I literally started to spend 2 hours every day trying to recycle everything that I can. And surprisingly, my younger brother, who didn't pay a little bit attention towards it, is now there with me and engaged with me. However, this mammoth problem has also allowed citizens to look for solutions by involving their private and social sectors, by involving the latest innovations for disposal of waste, and last but not least, involving behavioral changes and raising people's consciousness. Sometimes I feel so ashamed to say that there is meager amount of people who are into this, who are conserving and protecting our environment, and some of them are also ready to put their life in jeopardy. And I often wonder that why don't we take this responsibility? And I, at the end, I would like to share with you something like Grandmasters, as we all know, has taken a big initiative towards it, and their objective is best sort of waste. So you guys know that we literally rebuilt 2 parks from scratch, literally from scratch. And on Sundays we go there and we give our 100%. We work there diligently, and now we found the result. So I would like to say something again. बहुत लोग मिलेंगे जो कहेंगे तेरे से ये नहीं होगा, बहुत लोग मिलेंगे जो कहेंगे तेरे से ये नहीं होगा, पर तुम डटे रहना क्योंकि होगा होगा, करने से भी होगा। थैंक यू।